Hej, witam was wszystkich, z tej strony Hubata, to ciąg dalszy Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. Tak, w poprzednim odcinku zdobyliśmy wszystkie odłamki, teraz mamy miecz Odyna do wyciągnięcia. No i zobaczymy, dokąd nas to doprowadzi. Ponoć mamy pójść do tego, teraz żebym nie skłamał, bodajże do Helheimu i walczyć z niejaką Helą. Także weźmy miecz w takim razie.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Tell you.
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Senua, the suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
Okej, gdzie my jesteśmy w takim razie?
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you. Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold
it. Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
She's going to die.
No, she isn't.
She needs to focus in back.
The mirror.
The mirror. Focus. It's building.
Okay. Czyli dalej muszę lustra używać. To chyba wszyscy.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zindo, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Surrounded. Whoa.
Who is it? Galena?
Where are you?
Do you hear, Senua?
It's done.
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Darkness took her life, and it will take.
Gra jest świetna. Boże, ta muzyka podczas walki. Nie się tak wczuć. Zobaczyć, czy czasem tutaj jeszcze nie ma jakiegoś kamienia. Inskrypcji, run. Nie wiem, jak to nazwać.
Look at the back of the house.
Okej. Kolejni. Oh, schlag.
Do still fight on. Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for you? Even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Focus now!
wrażenie, że oni się po prostu nie kończą. O rany. Dobra. Ło. To było coś.
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the voices. The darkness has taken you. Galena and Sin. Galena and Sin. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses.
Gdzie zmierzamy? To jest jakiś gigant w ogóle. Za ręce się trzymają. Ja pierniczę. Jest i matka.
I can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, mother?
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong. Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let me start this college.
Hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Okej, to było... To było niesamowite. Ta walka. Dobra, myślę, że tutaj skończymy ten odcinek. Także dzięki ludzie za oglądanie. Widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. Czasem trzymajcie się. Na razie. A ja lecę nagrywać Far Crya. Pa, pa.